what is going through Naldo's mind as he's slipping between the living and the dead?
Naldo's thinking about the shard of the cross, and maybe he should have brought it with him and not left it in the car seat.